Hey guys, how's it going? Today I bring you another video of my Lancer Cydia 2002 1.5 liter. It produces 100 horsepower, CVT transmission. I pretty much change all the fluids in this car. Brake fluid, power steering pump, of course, thermostat, change the oil filter, front disc brakes, brake pads, then change the tires to winter tires. And today actually is 10th October, extremely cold day. Well guys, I changed the power steering fluid and brake fluid, of course, spark plugs changed, I changed the oil, as you can see, radiator, changed the air filter, battery, coolant, of course, everything is fine, works great. And to tell the truth guys, I love this car, absolutely love it, awesome car, I think, inside and out. Well, fuel economy is around 7 liter per 100 kilometer. CVT transmission. Alright guys, today is 10th of October. Winter came suddenly out of nowhere. So guys, as you can see, minus 2 or 3 degrees Celsius. My Cydia doing great. And you know guys, I absolutely love this car. This car is just awesome, love it. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Set of tires. Especially in our city today. As you can see, it's a beautiful wind today, 10th of October. Hope you guys enjoy my quick video of this 2002 Mitsubishi Lancer Cydia. Thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and take care guys.